Giovanna, I am not kidding.
He can snap.
I don't know. I'll have to look it up.
How does he have those little bumps on his back?
No, I don't know. It's a turtle.
It's huge, though.
I wouldn't say huge, but he's
gonna poop.
Pretty awesome.
He is pretty big. So glad we're seeing turtles.
My favorite reptile.
That's my favorite reptile right there. So your snake doesn't know your
favorite reptile? Snake's my second
favorite. Yeah. Hey, the dragonfly. Oh, bean ball. Well, that's how slow they move. That's actually fast for a turtle.
That's what I was thinking.
I thought they move like this. Come here, Mom. Why is he going in circles?
I
gotta follow him.
Hey, turtle.
He's probably looking for some food or something.
Hungry?
No, he actually is.
What is that?
Yes, he actually is looking for food.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
Guys, I think he's eating.
I think so too.
He's nibbling.
Oh, nope. Yeah, he was.
He was.
Come on, why every time he. Oh, I got the best angle. Man,
guys, he's on their property. Don't go on their property.
Oh yeah, we are on their property. See that?
Respect other people's property, guys. Goodbye, Mr. Turtle. Have a great day.
Maybe he wants to climb up.